The interface of the Unigen editor is easy to understand and use. The interface includes several main windows. The Asset Browser window. The World Hierarchy window. The Parameters window. The Scene Viewport. And the toolbar at the top. The Scene Viewport is the main working space. It allows us to view and interact with the objects in our virtual world. The Asset Browser window displays all available assets we can use in our world or project. Asset is any item of the project's content stored in a file on our hard drive. Via the Asset Browser, we can easily manage all these files, including 3D models, textures, audio files, and other assets. The World Hierarchy window displays all the nodes added to our virtual world. We are able to rearrange and organize the nodes to fit our needs. For example, making groups of parent and child nodes to compose the whole world hierarchy. We can also filter existing nodes by name to quickly find the ones we need. The Parameters window is a context-dependent window, which gives us access to all of the parameters of the selected object. When we select an asset in the Asset Browser or a node either in this Scene Viewport or the World Hierarchy window, its parameters and details are displayed in this window. Multi-selection editing is also supported. The toolbar consists of Positioning Panel, Helpers Panel, and the Play-Pause control. The Positioning Panel contains the tools that are used to place nodes via the Scene Viewport. The Transform tools allow us to manipulate the nodes in our world. We can select, move, rotate, and scale the node. The next two switches let you choose the pivot point and coordinate system for the manipulations with the selected nodes. Axis controls allow us to toggle the axis we work with. Snapping tools help to place the nodes precisely using snapping by grid. Angle. Scale. Snapping to the closest surface. And dropping to ground. The Helpers panel provides access to auxiliary visualizers for additional support in world building. There is an FPS counter, object bounds, and wireframe visualizers, icons and gizmos, and other helpers. The Play-Pause control allows us to toggle all the animations and simulations, including script logic, in our world. Windows can be easily detached, grouped, and rearranged, so we can quickly create a new layout to fit our preferences. So these are the main windows and panels of the Unigen Editor, which provide the functionality to create virtual worlds. For more detailed information on each of these windows, please see the additional lessons linked below.